Soon.
So Ron, what are you doing over there?
I'm taking the survey to match the survey.
Cassa came up with some questions regarding bullying, substance abuse, if they ever had any issues with wanting to hurt themselves. This is the survey that was given to students in the high school from a year ago. So Ron is just taking the test right now to see how he's done answering all the questions in percentage forms. So it'll be interesting to see what he knows.
And this was taken
when I was in seventh grade, 2016.
Good job.
Two is actually higher. It's 37% of high schoolers reported using an e-cigarette. Now that number we predict has gone up since the rise of vaping and all of that. Number three, you got correct. Four is actually 26% of that today. Five was 14% of 17 acres have been threatened or harassed by the We also think that number has gone up just because of everybody's on social media now. Nothing more than social media in 2016 just gone up with the level of maturity and the age that people get the news. Six is correct. Seven is actually 30%. 30%, not 52. 8 is 69.
Really?
Yeah. Because they think that they're caught. Yeah.
That shocks me.
I think, or we think, that it's because of just the close-knit community. So if you tell one person, hey, I'm carrying a weapon on me, they're going to tell everybody. And eventually it's going to get around. Number 9 is actually only 20%. And number 10 is the statistics that most people find shocking, 52% of high schoolers report having students having sex for the first time before the age of 15.
This survey, or this analysis that they did it when I was a selector in 2009. And I remember that percentage was low, it was like around 26%, so that's really
It's really gone up. And just putting that statistic into perspective, I'm 14 now, so I'm a freshman, so the people that have reported this were either in my grade or in middle school, which is a little bit scary.
Yeah, it certainly is. Very good.
Yeah. CASA's initiative for a lot of critical sex, since we can't prevent sex. We're not trying to prevent people having sex, we're just trying to make it safer. So we want to get it so it can be safer sex education, preventative measures for STDs and STIs, and we want to try to get it so condoms can be gotten in school without being seen promoting kids having sex, which is not what we're trying to do. We're just trying to make it safe. Because kids do it, and we can't ever do anything.
Very good. Good job.
Great job, you guys. Thank you.
We do have